Hello, everybody. Should be live streaming right now. And yep, all looks good. And hello, welcome. It's been a while. I have not been streaming for just a little bit, and today's the first day back for a very good reason, I suppose. I have no stitches in my mouth anymore, which is great. I'm still pretty sick. Apparently 100% unrelated, according to the periodontist. I don't know how much I believe that, but Thank you for telling me how to talk. Hold A and select talk. Okay. Oh, it's my dad. Okay, so yeah. This is Kinseed. This is a prototype from some developers on the Fable series, who I guess I don't know exactly how this game came about with the timeline of Stardew, but it's very Stardew-ish, and it feels reductionist to say that, because it's like this just was a kind of thing that this used to be a thing. Oh God, oh God. Okay. There we go. Have a look around for some fish nearby. I think I saw some back here. Okay, is that it? Hold it above my head. Okay. Seem to be making some progress. You know, there's a lot of things that I mean, it's a prototype, so I don't want to get too persnickety. I guess I should check my audio levels, make sure I'm all good. I imagine. Let me double up on Twitch real quick just to listen in. Nope. All sounds good. Where's Dad? Oh God. Oh God, where did I leave him? Oh hey, there's Paul. We can't pick up. Oh. I'll store it. Pigs. Oh God, what's going on? Well, I've lost my father forever. Oh well. Okay. Moo. Working. Good. You can pat the cat. It's very important. Where is Okay, selected weapon of choice, that's good. But also, where's dad? Shit. Okay. Hey, did my dad just disappear into the outhouse? Does he have a job schedule? Is there a time of day? Oh my God, there is in the top right. Look at that. Okay, well, can I say anything? Task money by my bedside, ready to collect in the morning. Okay, well, I guess I'll just wander around until. Oh, this is kind of clever, huh? I guess there's a lot you could do if you could just. I love that sound effect. Boing. 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 Wish everything wouldn't just rhyme. Oh man, so many systems. So much design upon design. I guess it's interesting. They're gonna really have to limit where they go from here. Oh, we should pick up the shovel. Did I just pass out? Oh, okay. I got that old Stardew fear back in me. Okay. This bed is occupied. Well, yeah, wake this geezer up. Hey, Dad. Hey, Dad. Am I supposed to do something? Do I have like a job? Whoa. Whoops, I did not mean to eat that fish. Oh, right. I have tasks. There's a map. Need to feed the cat. Shit. Yeah. Okay. Wow, I really messed that one up, but I think we got it now. This is Kinseed. Kinseed. Okay, so I need to feed this cat. Yes. Feed pigs, fill trough, find dog bone. Can I run? Nope. Put that shit away, you dumb, stupid kid. Where are these pigs? Wonder if I'm supposed to get that with the fishing rod, because I don't think I can walk there. There's a loud banging coming from the kitchen. It's probably not great. Not gonna go see what happened. Just gonna let Sophie live with her mistakes. Hopefully everything will be fine. Seems like it is. Oh God, radio menus upon radio menus. I don't really have a bucket. Shouldn't have done that. I can ride a pig. Thrown off due to unhappiness. What? Why is that pig floating? Because I gave it an apple. That doesn't make any goddamn sense at all. Are you kidding me? Okay. How do I fill up the trough? I need a bucket. Oh, hey, there's a grave. Oh, hey, pig. You're my friend now, pig. Oh, well, it's nighttime. Guess I fucked today up. Sorry, pigs, you're gonna die because of gross negligence. Where's the bucket tool? Oh no, that one pig is still floating. Oh, that's horrible. Well, at least now I know where they are, which is right next to the house. It's getting late already. Jeez. Hey, fat guys. Okay. You're all happy. Well, I'm just gonna go to bed. This is all just a wash. Four new tasks added for the day. Gonna get boned again. Right. Let's figure out how to farm. Dad, what do you say? Check with the left trigger. Okay. What are my tasks for the day? Feed. Everybody wants to be fed every day? Come on. Make a recipe and plant and harvest one seed, not in your life. Oh God. Such UI. Nope. Down, right? Yes. No, I don't think that's how it works. Oops. No, don't throw the. Oh, no. Oh, God. Nope. New emotes, huh? Hello. Oh God, rain. It would be awesome if I knew how to get seeds or like a bucket, but at least I can feed the pets. Hello, pigs. How do I feed you? Oh God, why does everything take so many actions? Why is there friction to things that I don't really care about doing? It's like game design 101. Get your buckets here. Yeah, I want a fucking bucket, man. Give it to me. Just fucking sell me shit, you asshole. Don't tease my cock about buckets and not sell me one. What money? Okay, I guess I'll also buy a loot. Oh, thank God I can't afford it. I can't believe this game didn't give me a goddamn bucket. Now I gotta find a well. I'm glad that pig got over the helium disease I gave it. Collected some water. Okay, so how do I feed pigs? Do I have to like murder passersby? No, don't ride the pig. Get off. Pig doesn't like that. Don't do that. Yeah, Stardew ex table folks, yeah. This game's UI is basically what programmers think people will accept enough for a public release, which is probably fairly accurate. Considering that they have not asked feed three pigs, plant and harvest one seed, make one recipe. Jeez. This game is super unready. And that's fine. Because it is just kind of a cool prototype bunch of ideas that could use some focusing and some directioning. Oh, Jesus. Cats are really up for it tonight. Where are these seeds? Can I harvest my own carrots? Oh no, I can. Well, I would like to get some goddamn seeds. Somehow. Can I pick up this firefly and turn it into a seed? Oh, don't talk to me with 900 seeds. Yeah, I am feeling sleepy actually. Sleep for 12 hours. Can you just choose to do that? 'Cause if I could choose to do that some nights I would. If I didn't have to go to work tomorrow, I'd probably choose to sleep 12 hours tonight. Lazy fucking cat and dog. Catch your own breakfast, jerks. Right? Right? No, I didn't select bucket, I selected fishing tool. Fishing rod. Fishing tool. I have not been getting enough sleep, even though I've been getting twice as much sleep as I normally do. Come on, I feel like this is just it. This is just the worst mini fishing mini game I've ever played in my life. So, yeah, fuck you. And then I'll eat one. Because where's my hunger in all this? Why does my dad look like a zombie? Jesus, that scared me. I thought I was gonna have to fight him. Collected some water. Okay, now how do I feed these pigs? They don't want that. Would you like a carrot? That's not a carrot. Christ. Oh, oh man, chest infection. I took antibiotics for the last 2 weeks, so I'm not even gonna fucking take shit for my chest infection. You're telling me that I can't pick up these art assets that look exactly like consumable collectibles? Yeah, potato chips and peppermint tea. That's a good way to do it. I had a fever at one point because my thing was like a super long cold that turned into a fever that just kind of outlasted the fever until the point where I'm just permanently sick now. I'm just how resigned to be. Man, this is just not going super well. I think I might be done with this prototype for now, but I'm just gonna keep wandering around trying to find a way out. Anyway, yeah, so I was like, is it starve a fever? Or, well, you can't really starve a fever. You can't really starve a cold either. Doesn't make any sense. None of this makes any sense. And then I just looked it up and it said, no matter what, you should probably just have a lot of calories because your immune system needs all the fuel it can get to fight this shit. And so then I just started like chowing down on everything I could find. Oh, hey, I can just walk out the door. So I haven't eaten a lot of potato chips. I made cookies. Potato chips, cookies, Gatorade. And Netflix has just like been in my entire life for the last 72 hours. Except I went to work today and it was just worthless. Even though I got my stitches out in the morning, which is great. And then doctor told me had nothing to do, me being sick had nothing to do with the work that he is doing. So don't you dare say anything about that. Legally speaking. No. I mean, I'm sure it was. There is actually no relation. It's just kind of funny. Well, it's a good looking game. Zelda. I miss Zelda. Playing other games is bullshit. Actually, I wish I was playing Gravity Rush 2 right now. But that's not what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna check out another game after this. Ooh, can I pick that up? A recipe. You just pass out in the wilderness. Then I'm gonna take a break. So I'm gonna need all the breaks I can get if I'm gonna outlast this sleepiness, but it's gonna be a quick one, and then I'll be back. I'm gonna play Mordheim. Mordheim. Yeah. Strategy, It's the best thing you can do. I bought potato chips on Saturday, and I bought potato chips today. It's what the body wants. And if there's anything I learned from watching Top of the Lake while being extremely sick all of Saturday, it's this. There's nothing compares to the incredible power. Nothing compels? I forget the exact quote from Holly Hunter's character. Nothing compels quite like the human body. Kind of dark. Kind of can't see where I'm going. Good night. Okay. Oh, an apple. Oh, look at you. That is healthy. I haven't done that. I wonder if time passes. Looks like Dad's freaking out. Yeah. That's why I'm not even gonna bother going to a doctor unless it's like 2 weeks. Really, because unless it's over 2 weeks, it's like they're not gonna tell you shit. They're just gonna be like, well, people get sick sometimes. Hey, you want some free drugs for the because you came in? Well, maybe that's just the American thing. So be like, well, since you came all this way, I might as well write you a prescription. Oh, my voice sounds so bad. Good Lord. I mean, not the good doctors.